The Forest Service has restricted movement of ash and firewood from certain areas because of the emerald ash borer invasive beetle. So far, this beetle was found in some towns in York and Aroostook counties. The emergency order restricts the movement of certain ash products and any untreated firewood from those towns. You can find more information on maine.gov.